Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I will tell a synopsis of the film The 33. This film is a meaning disaster drama film based on the true story. The minors number 33 people. We begin the story. And 33 minors are ready to enter the mine. Before entering, they pray for salvation. There is only one entrance and exit from the mine. Mine egg is all. When they got to the mine, they get to work. Then one of the miners saw that trees was a large crack which scared them. Then a big earthquake occurred, which resulted in the collapse of the mine. They went to the shelter at the bottom of the mine. Lucky they all survived. Then one of them saw a very large rock blocking the only way out. News of the collapse of the mine has spread to the family of the miners and even the president. The mining family continues to wait for news from the miners. The miners are looking for a way out, but this is not a way. They began to despair. They try to survive with the remaining food during a time where mad to save the miners for days. Meanwhile, the miners kept trying to survive until finally their location has been found. On the 69th day, they were rescued. The miners were about to reunite with the family. Even this happy news spread all over the world. The end.